out here. Nice go there, Richters.
Yeah. And, choosing nice combinations.
Good push kick up the lead leg as well.
Well timed.
Not rushing anything. Oh, beautiful combinations going in.
Yeah, like he was chopping on the inside of the leg at the whole time. Making him off balance, Sambou. He looks strong as well, Regter.
Great, really, really concise. Everything's on point. He's kicked into a standstill, so he doesn't know what to do here.
No, Sambou hasn't got any answers for him at the moment.
None. He's getting kicked up to us.
He's just letting the shots be absorbed. Nice work, Victor here.
He's just absolutely pushing on that in every single way.
Yeah, really. Landing toe to toe and just landing beautiful shots.
Don't like the way he hides. It's the only thing I don't like the way he hides, which is hiding the pictures. Get myself get pushed to the side a little bit. I don't like that. The rest of it I like.
Even when he roundhouses, Sambou really gets pushed.
Yeah, it's power. It's,
yeah.
Chop there. Strong straight left. You're going to be a southpaw. If you get a strong straight left on a Yeltsin climb and people like that, that's the heavy shot. Oh, he's trying his heart.
Through the centre. Cutting off the
good
ring.
Footwork, good timing.
Beautiful shot, especially from the angle where sat at. Knocked him off his feet.
Some kicks and throws, some punches, he throws, jumps and climbs, controls him.
He really kicks his elbow, like takes a step to the side with the power.
For everything at Sambou, you've got to give credit to him. He's taking a shellacking in. Can't do anything.
He's surviving.
Another broken hand there.
I don't think this is going to last long. He's
not going to lie.
Let's see. How it unfolds. Strong leg kick from Regter. He's going to step it up even more now.
Sambou's just outclassed here, bless him.
Surviving.
Yeah.
Oh, he's trying to open him up.
Shocking. Stay off of it. Stay off of it. Stay off of it. Works better. Stay southpaw, sorry. Stay southpaw. It just works all the way through, don't change it. give credit to Richter. He come back from the 16-second knockout. Yeah. You know what I mean? That's exactly character. Yeah. Shows character, that. I like that.
I was going to say, it's like a sitting duck, but he's a sitting scorpion this evening.
Yeah, he's had enough, this kid. He's had enough. He's had enough. Sue's come out. Sue's come out.
Bit of trouble there. Looked like he could have stopped him some other times. Suddenly, he's tough. He took the shot. Looked like he lost a little bit of heart in that round number two. Round number three. This is where he really stepped it up. No answers coming back from Sambou. The Black Scorpion.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the winner. He's from
absolutely on point. Be proud of yourself, be proud of your team, and you know what though, you know what's more special? You're a southpaw like me. You understand? That's a special thing. That was a great performance. How do you feel?
Very good, very good. After my last fight here in Dordrecht went not so well, and I said it right in IJmuiden last time, but now even better. I'm happy.
You know what I like about you? What I like about you is you came back from a defeat that a lot of people want to come back from. That shows character. Tonight, you showed some beautiful skills. That was a 10 out of 10 performance. You should be proud of yourself, proud of your team, and more so, all these people that come to see you. Ladies and gentlemen, a massive round of applause, please!